doing carrot and coconut burfi. The ingredients are 2 cups of grated dried coconut or desiccated coconut, 1 cup grated carrot, 2 cups of powdered jaggery, 3 tablespoons of ghee, 1/2 cup water, 3 cardamoms. Grease the plate with ghee and keep it ready. Melt the jaggery with 1/4 cup of water on medium heat. Powder this desiccated coconut along with the cardamom to a coarse texture like this. Transfer this coconut powder to a thick bottom pan. Now grind the carrot to a fine paste. Add water if needed. Transfer this carrot to the powdered coconut. Now this jaggery has dissolved completely in the water. Strain this jaggery syrup to the coconut and carrot mix. Keep this on the stove on medium low heat and keep stirring. In the beginning, you just cover a plate like this and stir it. Once the mix becomes thick like this, you can remove the lid and add a tablespoon of ghee. Mix it well and stir it. You have to add the ghee in intervals. Continuously stir it until the burfi mix leaves this pan. Finally, add 1/3 tablespoon of ghee and mix it well and keep on stirring. Now it's almost leaving the pan and it's ready. Turn off the heat and pour this mix onto a greased plate. Flatten it as shown. Grease the knife and cut this burfi mix while it is still warm to a desired shape and size. We can make around 25 pieces with the given measurement. I hope you enjoy making this coconut carrot burfi. For more recipes, visit our website foodandremedy.com and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.